this hour. As the rebellion in Iraq rages on, the leader of the country's Shia community calling for a new government, one that he says should represent all its people. Another Shia cleric saying the military advisors being sent to Iraq by the U.S. will be treated as an occupying force.